rock and a hard place. Wow, that's so inviting. Wow, my frames are terrible. Button stopped working.
Does this look familiar? Because it should. Perhaps you'd like me to tell you what's on it.
What's it gonna cost me? Time's running out.
Oh, I'll give it to you for free. That phone contains information about a Russian arms dealer named Amir Kafarov. He was on pretty good terms with your old buddy, Al Bashir. Did you know
beating
that...
a dead horse.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize I was done speaking. Did you know that Kafarov and Al Bashir were working together?
All I know is we were redeployed based on the info we got from this phone.
And where was that?
Northern Iran. Kafarov was believed to be there with the missing nukes.
Believed to be? No one but you heard Al Bashir's confession. No one knows where he got this phone.
Listen to me. We have to stop Solomon. You took the phone call. You know he's here.
That's all well and good, Sergeant, but we still need you to fill in the blanks. This next part is where you have a big credibility problem.
Fine. Kafarov had a villa in the Gilad Valley. We were headed there.
Daytime.
Okay, Kafarov's compound's on the other side of this valley, just past the Gilad Bridge.
So who is this guy exactly?
The guy from Al Bashir's phone, an arms dealer.
That's all they know?
That's all we know. He could be connected to those nukes.
Armistead call signs advanced to 1-6 westing on Route Red. Break. They've made contact with a squad-sized force. Over.
Roger that. Can you confirm the size?
1-3, I have no further information, Al.
Hey, Makovich, wake up! It's enough sleep, Dream Warrior.
34 minutes. I was asleep for 34 minutes. Drinking a vanilla milkshake. Does that mean something?
Oh, shit! Ambush left! They're in the trees!
Okay. Whoa.
Vehicle down, taking fire from the left! Enemy behind the rock! Left side! 1-3, fire! 2-3 is down, we are in danger! Pin down!
Yes, pin down indeed! My cover was bushes. Okay. nothing hits me. Run a play at the middle. Hike!
Oop. Get up here!
Dude.
Move, move, move!
Contact front!
That looks like a dude. This guy's predator, and he's just perfectly covered from every single angle. What?
God damn it!
Russian Paris. Real Russians, what does that mean? Maybe they're working for Kafarov.
None of them fake Russians.
Either way, Steve.
The Fushians.
We are slightly overmatched here.
You got a job to do.
Those nukes?
It's misfit.
Let's go talk about it.
Let's go talk about it. Whoa. What the heck? Like he's like running inside the ground.
Oh my God! Russian transport!
Holy fucking shit!
Oh, we can't go through them. No way, no how.
Enemy units down there setting up. Airdrop rules out a straight route.
So what the hell's going on here?
They're here for the same reason we are, Sergeant.
Are we at war with Russia now? Is that what's happening?
Fired upon?
Yes.
Doctor says you can return fire if fired upon. That's not war. Not technically. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
I'm saying we need to get there first. You think the Russians are here just because? They're covering their asses. We know they're working with the PLR. Now let's move it out.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're just gonna finish one war by starting another. That is our fucking standing.
Montez, you heard the orders. Let's go!
Can't go through it. No way, no how.
Ball you said that.
Targets, coax, troops.
Oh.
Taking fire.
Spread out. Spread the fuck out.
Targets in depth. Use cover.
And what? Still appreciate some thermal. Still have not seen one guy. There's a guy. Lays in bombing runs or something. Oh. did. Oop. 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 No one can hit him. He's not even taking cover. How does nobody ever have any better weapons than an AN-94? What is this stuff? I was shooting at. They all have that stupid weapon.
We have to get to the other side of the valley ASAP. We have solid intel on Russian infantry moving in a northerly direction. They're tipping their hand to Kavrov's location. He's who we want.
Ooh.
He's who we came for. We're bounding across to the next checkpoint, understood?
Counterattack!
Contact! Tree line to our front! Troops in the open! 200! Rapid rate!
Enemy behind cover! Front!
Oh, shit. Huh. I was hiding behind my buddies and I died and they lived. If one want a real challenge plan hard, wow.
Contact, tree line to our front, troops in the open, 200, rapid rage.
Enemy behind cover, front!
Two bodies down! Hey! Enemy BMP!
How could someone have seen me? Why would, why? How is he alive? How?
Movement, eyes open.
Roger. On me. Let's go.
Well, I don't want those stupid guns, but I'm out of Emma's.
Hard to gun! Move right! Move right!
Spread out on the right flank! Covering fire!
Light him up! Engaging!
Oh, out of the Emma's. Whoa, they killed someone.
Gonna leave cover. Gonna take cover.
What the heck? These giant marshmallow things. Oh, hello. Wanna trade?
Thank you.
Shoot that guy. With that word.
Enemy armor drop.
Whoa.
Two more BMDs. Armor's active and mobile.
Gone. Yeah. Finally, I feel awesome. Hey.
I got eyes on infantry. Advancing on our position. I see him. Blackbird.
I see him too. He's running right at him.
Contact. Direct front.
We're good. It is awesome that you can switch to single fire mode, though. What's up?
Sergeant Campbell, Sedra.
Sir, we are not equipped to take on a Russian brigade. Maybe we ought to rethink this.
This is maneuver warfare, Sergeant. If you don't like it, you can go join the fucking Air Force. General, you have never let me down before.
Wow, they just said that.
I fully expect to accomplish this task.
Absolutely, sir. No, Steve, look, I'm sorry, but that is completely unreasonable. I have serious reservations about this.
Sergeant Campo, Blackburn, push on, as required.
That's fast air! It's not ours, is it? Shit! Did he see us?
Oh, he's doubling back.
Yep. Holy fucking shit!
Hit the dude!
Can't do fuck all that thing. Where are the stingers?
They're in the vehicle.
Shit!
It's coming back again.
We're fucked. Stingers were in the labs. That was the last of them. Can we get them? Gonna have to. Come on, man. Let's go. Hurry! Here it comes.
Gee. This is awesome.
Move. Incoming.
Anything else we've done so far is not awesome. Go, guys.
Push up, goddammit! Push up!
Dead, son? Oh. Eliminated. That was pretty awesome. Get up.
dick, Steve.
All right, I know what you're thinking. Maybe if I'd have done something different, they'd both still be here.
No.
This is a war. And things happen in a war. Now, we still have a job to do. We have to get to Kaprov, and we have to get to him first, whether the nukes are there or not.
There's no way. It's just us. It's you.
What are you doing?
It's on you, Marines. Are you coming with me?
Suspense. Okay.